Okay. Hey, everyone. It's me, Chadu. Okay, so this is my outfit of the day. Let's get started. So, I'm just wearing, some just lace-up black Vans. And then these leggings. I don't know if you could tell in this light, but they're like, they look like outer space. I got them from Nasty Gal. Here. Let's see. Can't really tell in this lighting. Let me see. I got them from Nasty Gal. I saw them originally in Graveyard Girl's video. It was like in the background of her video. And, I was like, oh my god, I love those leggings. And so, like, I guess a lot of people commented, and so she just, like, made, in, like, her next video, she was, like, talking about how, they're not the Black Milk leggings, which are awesome. The Black Milk leggings are, NASA took a picture of the space, and they put it on leggings, like, it's a legit picture of outer space, and it's, like, it's so cool, and I love outer space, and I love everything that has to do with outer space, and, so I really wanted them, but the thing was, they're, like, $100, basically, to buy them, and for them to come, because they ship from Australia, and then another thing is that, there's, like, no guarantee that you'll actually get the package, because it's from Australia, it's, like, overseas, and I guess you can't get tracking on it or something, and, like, if it doesn't come to you, then it's, like, oh, well, there's nothing they can do about it, so that really sucks, as awesome as those leggings are, and then, I've seen them go on eBay, like, oops, like, people bid on them on eBay, and, like, I don't like to bid, I just like to buy it now, and, also, even if I were to bid, those sizes, they're all, like, smalls or extra smalls, and I cannot do those sizes. So, when Graveyard Girl was talking about that, she's like, oh, and I found these on Nasty Gal, because I guess she shops there a lot. And, so I was like, oh my god! And so I checked, and they were sold out, and they were always sold out until last week when I was showing my friend these, like these leggings, because I was talking to her about, because I was showing her Graveyard Girl videos, and she's all into them, and then I was telling her about the NASA leggings, and then I was like, oh, but there's these ones that Graveyard Girl has, and I checked, and they were in stock, was like, oh my god, so I got them, and it was awesome, and I love them so much, so yeah, okay, and then this top, I showed it in a haul video, like in January, I think. It looks like a plain, you know, baggy, oversized t-shirt. Oh, wait, what's going on? It's a skull cutout. Isn't that awesome? I don't know how well you can see, but yeah, it's a skull cutout of the shirt, and it's really awesome, and I love it. The only bad thing is that I hate that it shows my bra, but it's like I have to wear one because I'm not lucky enough to be a flat-chested girl, but, yeah, and so, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, the only part I don't like about the front is that it has no shape, but, I mean, it's really awesome in the back, so, okay, and then my makeup, I feel, is, like, really awesome today. Let's flip it around, see if you can tell in this light. Yeah, it's, I did the 24-hour liquid liner from Urban Decay and Radium. I will close my eyes. And then underneath, I put a little bit of black pencil liner, and then I went over it with a smudgy brush with a Makeup Forever hot pink pigment. I don't know what number the color is, or because I know Makeup Forever doesn't name their colors. But yeah, I don't know if you could tell in this light. I'll pause it, and then I'll go to my bathroom, see if you can see better lighting. But yeah, I'm really digging it. And then, whoa. And then, let's see. Then I have this oversized sequin bow from Forever 21. And when I got it, I was like, oh, I don't know, am I blending with my hair? And then my friend was like, Michelle, a big sequined bow is not going to blend in with your hair. So I was like, all right, I'm sold because I love big bows. So yeah, that is my outfit of the day. I'm really digging it. Yep. Okay, I'm going to go show you my makeup, but, so BRB. Okay, so I don't know if you could tell better, but yeah, this is my makeup. It's inspired by my leggings. Holla! I don't know what that was. Okay. So that's it. Alright, peace guys.